Welcome to CAD Interop. We provide CAD interoperability solution. This video will present cutting plane functionality in 3DViewStation. Let's open a native CAD V5 assembly. The cutting plane functionality is available in Analyze tab. To define your cutting plane, select a zone on your model. The section will be done perpendicular to the arrow. You can rotate or pan your cutting plane using the three handles. You can also orient your cutting plane using X, Y or Z axes. You can position in precision your cutting plane by entering a value. Using display options, you can flip cut side. Enable or disable cut, show or hide cutting plane. Show or hide handles. And fill the cut geometry. You can create surface or wire geometry from cutting plane. It will be saved in the structure tree as a note. You can create several cutting planes and export them to vector format or DXF. To create multiple parallel cutting planes, define the gap here and select surface or wire. You can measure or create dimension from cutting planes if needed. Thank you for watching this video. You can test 3DViewStation on your own model. Test the web viewer version or test the desktop version. Click here to see more videos about 3DViewStation functionalities. Thank you for watching this video and meet you again on cadinterop.com.